Capitol Hill. He casually mentioned the fact that he liked to drink beer. He was enraged by the charges she made. He sexually assaulted her at a rather young age. He likes beer. It makes him one angry fellow. He likes beer. It helps him feel powerful, but in fact, he really is yellow. Really is yellow. This privileged white kid thought he had hid all the wrongs from his past. While on Capitol Hill, well, he let out a shrill the fact that he likes to drink beer. Seeking the highest court in the land, he thought it was a slam dunk. Little he knew that the movement Me Too would be his Waterloo. He likes beer. It makes him one angry fellow. He likes beer. It helps him feel powerful, but in fact, he really is yellow. Really is yellow. This privileged white kid thought he had hid all the wrongs from his past. While on Capitol Hill, well, he let out a shrill the fact that he likes to drink beer. As we watch this white guy with a tear in his eye weep and let out his rage on national TV, we got to see the guy is really a slime. He likes beer. It makes him one angry fellow. He likes beer. It helps him feel powerful, but in fact, he really is yellow. Really is yellow. This privileged white kid thought he had hid all the wrongs from his past. While on Capitol Hill, he let out a shrill the fact that he likes to drink beer.